Paddy Canny, one of Clare's most extraordinary musical sons and a living legend among those who appreciate music, still and play in a quiet corner during Fleadh Cheoil.